Aoto, are you awake?
Where am I? Did we make it back?
Yes, thank you.
But you did wake up for a while. I'm glad you came too. Both of them were worried about you.
Both?
Aoto! Aoto!
Saki, Fennel, you guys sang a song and saved me. Or was that just my dream?
We sang a song to give Aru a piece of our mind. Let's shoot our feelings to Aru!
All right, everyone, let's go!
Katene, I brought something for ya!
Mute. Thank you so much.
Oh, don't mention it. It's my pleasure, you know. If you like it, I can do this for you every day.
Ah, I didn't mean to say that. Was that a little too bold? Hey, Mute. Doing here?
Do you always bring food for him?
Yes, she does. She's a very good cook. Ever since I came to work here, this is my one great pleasure in life.
This is all made from scratch.
Man, this is so embarrassing.
You're so shy.
You guys are so lovey-dovey. Why don't you just settle down together?
Hey, Doc, that's a great idea.
Hey, you! What are you talking about?
Would you disagree to that?
What?
I know you could fetch a better man than me to be your husband.
No, not at all!
Mute?
Katene. I love you, Katene!
She did it. She finally did it.
What a wild confession.
Mute, are you serious?
Of course! I've loved you since we was kids. My love's the freaking real deal, man. So, you gonna be my husband or what?
I can't believe you asked me! Of course, I'll gladly marry you, honey!
Darling!
Honey!
Darling!
Well, I don't know what to say. This is incredible.
Anyway, we still have to go to Musherial.
Sure, why not? Let's leave the lovely couple here.
But Mute looks very happy. Yeah, and Katene looks happy too. I sort of envy them.
Well, that's kind of nice.